Hello everybody, and a very warm welcome back to Tony Northeastern. And I hope you're all keeping safe and well. Yep, it's turned out to be a really wet weekend this weekend. So, hence why we're back in the loft. Right, and we're going to be on the main line for another look at testing the camera again. Some of the ideas that you've picked up on in the comments regarding different types of camera, but one idea stood out, and that's to put a hood over the camera to stop any glare, which might improve the quality. So let's have a look and see what it's all about. Right, so here's where we left the camera. Last time we went into the diesel depot and we backed the camera out, and as you can see, it's as we left it with no hood on at all. So here we are back at the bench, and yes, I have made a hood for the camera. It's a piece of paper I've covered in super glue both sides, which gives it quite a sturdy feel, adds strength to the paper. The dimensions are, for those of you that may be interested, 25mm on the inside and 15mm in width and 16mm either side. Now hopefully that's going to cover the lens but still allow filming. Right, so I've just placed the hood around the camera. It's roughly set in from the lens. I'm going to set it in roughly about 5mm, and hopefully you shouldn't see any of it because of the way that it's shaped, as you can see. So that's what it looks like. So there's the lens in the center, and so we shall see. And what I'm going to do, I'm just going to put a little bit of blue tack on it for now, but if it works, I will probably glue it on permanently as long as we got access to the two screws either side, one that side and one on that side. So we shall see how we get on with this. Right, so I don't know what you guys think about that, but I've just viewed the footage, and it's a big improvement. The hood does work. It does seem to take some of the shadow away, but the picture quality is still not 100%. But thank you guys for the idea of putting a hood on the front of the camera. It has improved the quality regarding shadowing, and and I think it's about as best as I'm going to get with that camera. Maybe I could change the SD card for a more powerful one, but how far do you go? Yes, how far do you go? But I think for now, for this type of running session, I think it'll do until I invest in another camera. So, thanks again for watching, and we'll catch up again next time. In saying that, it could be a while before the next video, because as you aware, I'm away at Newcastle for next weekend. It could be about 3 to 4 weeks before the next video. So until then, stay safe everybody, and we'll see you again soon. Bye for now. Bye.